One of the things I like about camping is the drive to the campsite, the journey itself. There's just something about driving the distance, experiencing the anticipation, stepping into the unknown, and just the sense of discovery, no matter how small. It makes it feel like a really delicious appetizer and a three-course meal. New sights, new smell, new feeling. Really whets the appetite for the main course, that is camping. The chirping of birds, gentle rustling of leaves, sound of the river, these are music to my ears. Just like music background in a restaurant that gives much ambience to a three-course dinner. And here comes the part that makes the whole dining experience of this three-course meal even better. The rain. Oh, if you ask me, I think the rain is just like red wine. It makes you feel good, it makes you more relaxed, and it makes your main course taste even better. But of course, as always, just a moderate amount is enough, as too much of it might become disastrous. Thank you.
Thank you.
If you have made it this far in the video, it means we have finished the main course of this 3-course meal. And it is time for dessert! With a happy tummy, a well-rested mind, a heart that is full, dessert, to me, is all the sweet memories of this beautiful camping experience that I know will keep me smiling from year to year on the drive back home. Thank you for joining me on this 3-course meal. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. I'll see you in the next video.